We chose Brazil to please the football fans. Going to Brazil is like going to the Mecca for a Muslim, going to Rome for a Christian, or Jerusalem for a Jewish person. So that is why everybody is excited about going to Brazil. The Brazilian people need to realize that they will host people from the whole world, and it would be great if things can remain calm during this month.